Let's do some experiments and see if we can get some further insights into thermal conductivity and heat capacity. If a small, identical piece of ice is placed on glass and metal plates, what do you think will happen? Pick an answer and see if you are right. So did you guess right? Remember, metals have a very high thermal conductivity in comparison to other materials. So the metal plate can more rapidly transfer heat from the warm room to the cold ice, causing the ice to melt faster.